अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। ओपन योर मॉडर्न इंग्लिश बुक पेज नंबर 44। ऑन दिस पेज द टॉपिक इज अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स एंड वी हैव टू लर्न न्यू वर्ड। स्टूडेंट, फर्स्टली आई विल टेल यू अबाउट काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स।
स्टूडेंट्स, नाउन्स कैन बी काउंटेबल और अनकाउंटेबल। स्टूडेंट्स, काउंटेबल नाउन्स आर नाउन्स विच कैन बी काउंटेड, like dog, books and apples. These are countable things. And uncountable nouns are nouns which cannot be counted, like floor, water and cereal. These are uncountable nouns.
Firstly, we will revise previous lesson. Revise with me. Uncountable nouns. The first one is chalk. CH makes a sound CH, A has a sound A, L has a sound U, but L is silent here, and K has a sound K. Chalk, CHALK, chalk. The next one is string. S has a sound S, T has a sound T, R has a sound R, I has a sound E, N has a sound N, and G has a sound G. String, S-G-R-I-N-G, string. Get the next one, wood. This is a word, wood. W has a sound W, double O makes a sound U, D has a sound D, wood. The next one is paper. P has a sound P, A has a sound A, P has a sound P, ER makes a sound R, paper. P-A-P-E-R, paper. The next one is soap. S has a sound S, O-A makes a sound O, and P has a sound P. So, S-O-A-P, so. Look at the next one. Water. W has a sound W, A has a sound A, T has a sound T, E-R makes a sound R, water. W-A-T-E-R, water. Look at the next one. S has a sound S, A has a sound A, N has a sound N, and D has a sound D, sand. S-A-N-D, sand. The next one is grass. G has a sound G, R has a sound R, A has a sound A, double S makes a sound S. Grass, G-R-A-S-S, grass. Look at the next word. Milk. M has a sound M, I has a sound E, L has a sound U, and K has a sound K. Milk, M-I-L-K, milk. The next word is ink. I has a sound E, N has a sound N, and K has a sound K, ink, I-N-K, ink. The next word is salt. S has a sound S, A has a sound A, L has a sound U, and T has a sound T, salt, S-A-L-T, salt. The next one is rice. R has a sound R, I has a sound I, and C-E makes a sound S, rice, R-I-C-E, rice. The next word is bread. B has a sound B, R has a sound R, EA makes a sound A, and D has a sound D. Bread. B-R-E-A-D, bread. Look at the next one. The next word is tea. T has a sound T, EA makes a sound E. Tea. T-E-A, tea. The next word is soup. S has a sound S, O-U makes a sound U, and P has a sound P, soup, S-O-U-P, soup. The next word is coffee. C has a sound K, O has a sound O, double F makes a sound F, and double E makes a sound E, coffee, C-O-F-F-E, coffee. Now look at today's lesson. A piece of chalk, a piece of string, a piece of wood, a piece of paper, a bar of soap, a grain of sand, a grain of rice, a bowl of soup. Revise with me once again. A piece of chalk. In this sign, chalk is a noun. A piece of string. Student, string is a noun. A piece of wood. Wood is a noun. A piece of paper. Paper is a noun. A bar of soap, soap is a noun. A grain of sand, sand is a noun. A grain of rice, rice is a noun. A bowl of soup, soup is a noun. Revise it once again. A piece of chalk, a piece of string, a piece of wood, a piece of paper, a bar of soap, a grain of sand, a grain of rice, a bowl of soup. Okay, student, revise this session many times at your home. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.